Yeah. Take it to the hole, yeah, like that. Red fool, red dude with the bike pack. Yeah. Turn it up.
What's going on? It's Matt the Ketteris back, and today I'm gonna be bringing you guys some more Hexxit, and so yeah. Basically, I might rename like all the episodes to just Hexxit because that's what it's called. This is like the new mod pack, and yeah. So now, is this on easy or what? Okay, it's on normal. That's good. I did just upload some more crap. No skeletons. No. Ow, how's he? Oh no, no please, no please. Okay, ooh, what the heck? Alright, so, thinking about making a little base or something. Oh, you dropped an iron ingot, that's cool. What do these things drop? They drop Chicago feathers. Ooh, I need to kill that skeleton. Oh, I need to kill it. Because if it drops its armor, then yes. GG. If it kills me, I'm gonna be mad though. Did it drop its armor? Aw, crap. Alright, whatever. I don't want this feather, just because I don't. And there are some, like, different commands, and it's really weird. So, or no, not different commands, but just this mod pack adds a lot of new stuff, and some of it is confusing, and I just froze. Alright, okay, where am I? I have no, oh. Alright. I have for 10 more seconds. Okay. Where is that creeper that I just saw? Oh, I went back the same way because I froze. It does lag a little bit, guys, and just so you guys know, 1.6, like, any mini games, I probably won't be recording, just because it's way too laggy, guys. If you played 1.6 already, you'll know what I mean. It's way too laggy. I'm sorry, guys, but I can't, it's so bad, I probably, if I tried to record, it just would not go well, you know? So, yeah. Basically just looking for a nice spot to make a house, and then get some more wood. I'm gonna make it. This is gonna be not that great of a house yet. Oh crap. Too many mobs. I'm just gonna rush through them for now. Ooh, unloaded chunks. Sweet. Alright, for my house, I do want to find some spruce wood, and I want to make an axe, too. Okay, so I'm just gonna, as I said, I'm not gonna fight the zombies, because there's no point, honestly. Those trees are cool. Oh my god, lag. Okay. What is this thing over here? I saw like a weird block. There's bricks. What? What is this madness? Oh crap. I'm guessing it's some kind of dungeon since it has mossy cobble. And I have the better dungeons mod or whatever it's called. I actually don't know what this is supposed to be, but I'm gonna grab these bricks, because they're hard to get, actually. So, like, if I get enough of these, I could just make a brick house, which that would be pretty cool, you know? So, yeah. Let's grab the rest of these. I don't have any food. I can make bread. Might as well do that for now. There we go. Ah, I wanted to eat it. Yeah, this mod pack is kind of laggy because of the simple fact that it has a lot of mods. I think it has about 30 or 40, I think. That's just a guess. I'm not sure exactly how much. Is this like a brick tree? It is. Oh, no, never mind. It's not. I don't want a rose. Oh my god. Okay. Ah, you freaking spider. Sorry if you can hear that, guys. This is my cat. What is that? I don't know. It looks cool. It looks like iron, or... Ooh, redstone. Surface redstone. Cool. I'll grab that. I don't even know that this existed, Bigums. I'm not gonna take this. Oh, crap. I hear you, zombie. I'm gonna run right past this creeper. Was that a giraffe that I just saw? I think it might have been. Oh my god, diamond! What the? How? How is this possible? What is that thing? A horse? Okay. And this is not 1.6, guys. I guess it's just one of the mods that it adds horses. And I don't know why there's surface diamonds, but that is sick. And iron, I'll take that. Ooh, and coal. All the ores in one. Freaking sweet. What is that? What do I get when I kill it? I wanna know. Oh crap, it fights back though. It does a lot of damage too. What is this? I don't want that. Okay, that gets annoying, so I'm gonna turn my sound down a bit. Alright. So, I did not think I was gonna find surface diamonds. Heck. Drops arrows? What? That's just... What the f... Why is this thing following me? It's legit following me. Stalker! What is this thing? What the heck? This is really weird. Just saying. I'm gonna let you guys burn. What is this thing? I'm about to die. Oh my god. No, please. No. Wow. Ooh, oh my god. Really? Oh my god. It's my fault. I'm an idiot and I just stood there and like let it happen. I went this way, I think, right? Yeah, and then I went past this over here. Alright, I think, hopefully I know where I went, because that just sucked right there. Plain sucked. No excuses. And then I went over to this island. I passed it, and I went over here. Over here, probably. Yeah, I remember this. This is where I found that brick place. Right? I think. And then this thing randomly appeared, I guess. This thing, and I went straight. And there's that iron that I saw. Now I found... I actually don't... Alright. So I kept going straight, I don't know. Oh, lag. Come on, I'm not in the mood for lag right now. Okay, so there's the diamond that I found. And then I went over here. Okay, yep, I died right over here. Sweet. That's awesome. Even though I went into creative to find it, I still remembered where it was, so it's not that big of a deal, guys. Oh, it adds like a little tomb. That's cool. I didn't know that. Game mode 0. Just got my inventory all set up. The cobble, and there we go. Get out! Oh crap, it attacked back? Oh no. Alright, I wanna see what this thing is. There's like nothing here. What is the point of this? There is like a little village over here, I think. So I'm gonna go check that out. And, leave me some feedback in the comments saying if you guys like this mod pack and tell me if I should add any mods. It does have to be 1.5.2, sadly, so it's not. If it's not updated to 1.5.2, don't bother telling me because I'm not gonna be able to get it. And as you guys might already know, it does have the. Well, you guys wouldn't know because I didn't tell you, but it does have a 1.5. It has a Twilight Forest, so we can, you know, adventure and stuff in there. So that's gonna be pretty cool, you know. That's why I like this mod pack, because it has a lot of mods, and it's awesome. Okay. So there's something over there, but I already know that that's just. Where's my pickaxe? No, 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 no. I know my pickaxe didn't break. Why is it so. What the f. No! I had my pickaxe. I must have dropped it over here. No, please. No, please. Okay. Once I find my pickaxe, I'll probably end the episode. Okay. It's probably on the ground over here. I'm not worried. Something here. What the fuck is this? I don't even want to know. God, where is it? Ah, it sucks, whatever. So I'm just gonna end the episode here, guys. I'll probably try to find my pickaxe off camera. So yeah, guys, I'll see y'all next time. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for some more awesome Minecraft videos, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace out. Hey guys, what's going on? It's Matt the Kid RS back, and today I am going to be just saying that I gave myself a new iron pickaxe, because if you look back at about 11:15, you'll see that while I was right when I finished eating that piece of bread, my inventory glitched, and my pickaxe, for some reason, turned into stone slabs. I mean, I don't know what kind of glitch that is, but I did give myself a new pickaxe, so, because I, you know, that's kind of stupid. I'm not going to lose my pickaxe to a glitch, so, yeah. I'm not a cheater. I'm just going by the rules. And if you guys want to go if you guys want proof, it's about 11:15 through 11:20. I'm not sure exactly what time, but just like look at those 5 seconds and you'll see. And I will. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time. Peace out.